egal, alle 10. If you try something. Yeah, let's try get into this building. Now I'm gonna see if there's a zombie around. If it's Dodge Jam and then we know something's up. There we go. And now, car on, reverse, forward, okay, seems to be working now. I prefer a darker place. I'm gonna try it with lots of light. Where the heck are we going? It's still a little bit jumpy today, but here we go. Oh wow, look at this. Doesn't this look like a nice house? Oh, a little bit damage, eh? Okay, let's go inside. See what zombies we've got today. Ooh, it's pretty secure. You know what, I need some torches. Get some torches. What's this? Wall torch. That sounds like a good thing. It's just so we can see what we're doing. There's only half of this place. Here we are. Oh, this guy was trying to sell the house. Jeez. Yeah, he was trying to sell the house, but he died. Huh. Normally they jump out of these things. Nope, there's nothing in there. Let's go here. Oh, here we go. I think we might have a horde knight coming, which means I need to get up somewhere. You know what we need for this is probably an axe. How are we gonna find the axe? Here we are. That's not the best. Okay, now we're on the side. I think they tried to box up the place. Whoa! Careful, careful. Okay, let's see. Now what I want to do is get one of those. I think I just need to. So is that how you fill the map? Okay. What is this one? Oh yeah, here they come. Did I know? No. I'm gonna try something really crazy now. Watch. We're gonna put these fridges here. Clean up this trash here. What are we thinking? So we just put these fridges here. They're not usable fridges, so it doesn't matter. Didn't say hold nicely. Yep, these zombies are just coming in anyways. Should we do? Kind of locked ourselves. Anyhow. This is a drink dispensary. There's nothing really interesting here. We're gonna do something really odd, guys. I pretty said I couldn't do this. Oh, that looks really nice, actually. So I don't know how we did this, but we're growing yucca in the house. So it's sucking up the wood. Okay. Okay, this is easy. That's random. So I'm thinking, what would happen if you just put the whole house with fridges? Weird. At least we have an axe. An axe is probably blunt now. Thinking. Can't we just build a house out of these fridges? Sorry, I think we must have not put this in the right place, and I'll have to get rid of it. Okay. This won't be very strong, but it will just have to do. Ah! So, what are we doing today? Well, we're trying to build a house out of fridges. Old fridges. magic. Look at these fridges. I'm gonna see what. Just make them out. Oh, it's actually nice wood. Well, this doesn't make sense. So we're making a fridge house. Must be like super chilly. Except these fridges, they're not working. So it's old night, guys. So if they try to get in here, they'll have to go through a light. And they'll eventually get in. I have to choke it up. I can hear them. But nobody's. Look, they haven't even gone for the fridges. Okay. Unless they're going for the building outside. Wait, this one's trying to get in. You know what? Only the strongest will get through. Well, that was so quick. It will take them a long time to get here, and we got one of those turret things. Be very secure. This must be the most secure fortnight I've had. Thank you. They're gonna try and get through the fridges, and I'm like, but you can't. Because these fridges are like 300 each. They're about 300 each. I'd have to go through pretty much a lot of fridges to get to me. What else should I do? I need something entertainment for you guys. Let me see. Here we go. Just put a few of these. There we go. Now if zombies come, then we're gonna show them. It says we've got a Hort Knight. But it doesn't look like a Hort Knight. Unless if we jump down there, then it's gonna be like hectic. You see, there definitely are zombies. Why is it different? Oh my god, look at the zombie. It's trying to... Ah, I see. They're saying if they... I think if they attack that bench, then maybe they'll get in. But you know what? We're gonna do the thing that we usually do. Get some... fire's going. So, in case they do get through, which I'm doubting they'll get through. Because they have to go through so many fridges to get there. Night vision. That's way too easy. See something? Board. That's cupboard. Another option. These bags. Don't you crazy thing. No. Oh no, I jumped off the ledge. Thank you. We got so much protection now. Let me just see how much this is. 200. Okay, well, we have to try something. They might just stay outside. We don't know what's going to happen. Because we've blocked up the whole places with this. Now, it looks like a horde night. Should we see what we can do for our infantry? So if they do get through, then I don't know what we're going to do. Oh yeah, I know we're cheating again, huh? Ah, chick. Guys, I don't know if this is the right house, but it's okay, we will get the zombies. I can't remember where we got the concrete from. Keep moving to new locations. Okay, so I have to keep moving. Very successful. Who would have guessed fridges are so powerful in the end of the world? You can hear them jumping and smashing. Thing. heck are they? Oh, there they are. Got you. Ah! You took it away in. How? You can get in from here. Is the bird tank. Oh boy. Yo. Was Schule was finished, as they say. Oh, they're almost through! Oh my shit. Oh no! It's the wrong bullet. That was really fun. Oh, you do. But that was a great horde night. I didn't even have to do much. We put so much of the stuff and we're so good. Did you see? I mean, they still got through. But some of it is gone now. Wow. Are we gonna have like a double hoard night? Which is showing up here as well. We just gotta find a room where we want to. Ah, here we go. Now we're gonna be right by the action, guys. Okay. Let's see how good it's gonna be. Sure, those fridges took them a long time to get through here. I want the beaten up fridge. I don't want the fixed fridge. I'm so interested to see how far they'll get in this time. I mean, they could go through this wood, but would we know? No, we couldn't. Here we go, we've got 600 bullets. I don't know if that's going to be enough for us. Need a little bit more. Look at this. We've got like fridges for days. It is! It's another Horde Knight! Yo, we got to day 26 already. So this has been a long game. Oh dear. If they get through, we have a turret. And we have my shotgun. Well, this is like an extremely long video today. But that's great because we're having fun. Yo! Ah!
Oh, wow.
It almost worked, but it didn't. I'm just all by myself and the zombies. Yo, they're shooting me through the wall. They're pushing me through the wall. Thank you. at those zombies out, eh? Not for children this time, eh? Lumberjack zombies. Yeah. I don't know. Let me see how I can do it. Okay, I'm gonna, maybe I'll make another video, but it's for now.